Begin.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
And now it's time for Bear TV News.
Bears, and welcome to Bear TV News. I'm Lincoln.
And I'm Owen. Today is Monday, November 6, 2023.
In today's news, last week we celebrated Halloween. Let's check out the spooky good time in our Bear TV Rewind.
Costumes, everyone. We also want to report that in November we try to give thanks for all the things we are grateful for, and it is also a wonderful opportunity to give back.
Good morning, Brookwood Bears.
I'm Miles.
I'm Caroline.
And I'm Owen.
And we're from Student Council.
We want to talk to you about an important Brookwood service project.
Throughout the month of November, we will be collecting items for our food drive.
Some friends in our community experience food insecurity, and we want to help out.
Bring unopened food items to your class where your teacher will collect and count them.
The class with the most food items at the end of the month will get to have a pizza party.
Together, let's help make this a very successful food drive.
Thank you!
Hello, Brookwood Bears. This is Mrs. Wallace wishing you a happy November. The month of November is National Native American Indian Heritage Month. And so we are going to be focusing on learning some things about Native Americans. You might be asking yourself, what is a Native American? And a Native American are people who lived here in North America before anybody else did, before the Europeans came. They are the first people that lived here in America, and they have a beautiful heritage and culture. One thing that I have loved learning about the Native Americans is they treat their elderly or older people in their lives with a lot of respect. So an elderly person in their culture is someone who is age 60 to 65 or older. So that could be your grandparents, your great-grandparents. It could be at school, one of your school teachers or a staff member, because also someone that's just older than you is someone that you can show respect to as well. The Native Americans treat these elderly with respect by serving them first. When they are eating breakfast, lunch, or dinner, they serve the older people first. Always let the older people get in front of them and go first in line, which I thought was amazing. So I would like each of you to try to fill the bucket of kindness in someone that you know that is older than you. So think about whose bucket you could fill this month that's older than you and learn from the Native Americans. I can hardly wait to see what you do. Have a great week.
And now we have Dylan to give us the weather report.
Good morning from the great outdoors. I am Dylan with your weekly Brookwood weather report. You can see that today's weather is going to be partly cloudy and chilly, with it warming up in the afternoon. I hope you wore your jacket. The forecast for the rest of the week is more days like today. Perfect football weather. Get out and enjoy. Always be prepared, Bears. Have a great week.
Happy birthday!
Hello, Brookwood Bears. My name's Malia, and it's time to give a birthday shout out to all of our Brookwood friends celebrating a birthday this week. Let's stand up and sing the happy birthday song.
Ready?
Congratulations, turning on 1 year old there. Have a great week, everyone.
Yeah! Wait a minute. Who are you?
Hi, I'm Owen, and it's time to highlight one of our amazing teachers here at Brookwood. I'm going to give you 4 clues, and you get to try to guess who it is. Clue 1, her favorite color is pink. Clue 2, she loves Mexican food. Clue 3, her favorite thing is her car, a Kia Soul. And clue 4, she's must proud of being a mom and grandma. Have you figured it out? Our teacher of the week is our new administrative assistant, Miss Julie.
Woohoo!
Yay! Hi, my name is Julie Bird. I just started here at Brookwood. I'm the new administrative secretary. If you guys need anything, you can come visit me anytime.
Thanks for playing Teacher Feature. Until next time.
This is the state that I'm from, the state that I rep, and I'ma pick it up till the day of my death. It goes UTAH. Let me hear you say UTAH. Keep it moving. This is the state that I'm from.
Hey, Brookwood Bears. I'm Eli.
I'm Henry.
And I'm Isaac.
And we are from the fabulous fourth grade classes. And in fourth grade, we get to learn all about the great state of Utah. Today, we are going to share a fun Utah fact with you.
Did you know that November is
Native American month.
Indigenous peoples have lived in the area known as Utah for thousands of years.
Today they are divided into five main groups: Utes, Goshutes, Paiutes, Shoshones, and Navajo.
Each group occupies a different region within the state of many extended across borders into other states.
Utah is named for the Ute tribe, and only just over 1% of our Utah population is a Native American.
See you next time!
I'm Miles, here with today's news, notes, and announcements. To get you through your Brooklyn week, let's begin with last Friday's Spirit Winning Class.
Good morning, Brooklyn Bears!
I'm Miles.
I'm May.
I'm Lincoln.
And we're from Student Council.
We have Brookie here for the Spirit Winning Class.
Let's see who won.
Guess what, guys? You got Brookie! Yay!
You guys got a shout out.
Hi, Brookwood Bears. It's time to film our 100% attendance class, the class that had the most 100% attendance days for the month of October. Let's see who it is.
Hello, how are you? You guys get to hang this awesome shield in your classroom to remind you about how good you guys did.
Good job, friends.
And then, guess what?
Superhero.
You got a cape.
Mrs. Chapman gets to wear a beautiful cape.
All right.
Hi, friends. It's Miss Michelle again. Just here to tell you about our awesome new attendance awards. So, sometimes I walk around to each class and give out prizes in the morning. So, have you seen me do that? Now, I'm going to start passing out these attendance trading cards. There's four of them. And you'll get an envelope, put your name on the envelope, and then once I pass these out to you, you can keep them in your envelope. Once you get all four, then you will get Super Bear Bucks. Just turn them into your teacher and your teacher will give you whatever amount of Bear Bucks your teacher has decided. So I'm excited to start this new program and I hope that you love it as much as I do. See you soon.
Show up to school on time. We don't want tardy taters. And don't forget to bring in items for our food drive. No Bear TV next week, but we will be back with our Thanksgiving special. That's it for announcements. Enjoy your week, everybody.
Thank you, reporters. The air quality today is green. Please join us in singing our Brookwood Bear song.